Jesus, fuck me, that work. I do a turbo. You know, so I'm going to remove the alternator first. You know, get on with this job. So you're going to see, I take the alternator off, and then I get into removing the turbo. I'm back. Alternator bolt that move 13, 213. Yeah. Small one. And I pull the clamp next, pull the cable onto the alternator. Down to the turbo now. So, yeah, see, turbo out. See, the turbo is out, mate. business. Well, back again. Try to get out this turbo. You know? Yeah. You're doing the turbo on these buses. You have to do a lot of work, man. First, move the alternator. Second, starter, first and alternator. Secure the wiring. You know? And yeah, you go from there. So, yeah, see? Turbo out! See? The turbo is out, mate. I need to get off the pipe that goes into the turbine side. I gotta fit this in a vice grip, you know, to remove this. Anyway, I'm gonna leave it like here and then we catch up when I'm putting it back into the bus. Yeah, so cheese is back. So you have the old turbo, this one, all new. So I'm gonna take off some parts off of the old one. That oil cooler pipe and then the air flow pipe and the coolant pipe and change the seal. All of the seal I must change. Look at what I eat, man. See? This is the aisle and this aisle circle it and keep the bearings lubricate, you know, but there's bearings inside the turbo, yeah, that help make up the turbo, and this the aisle from the engine circle it inside and keep it moist. Change the seal.
What's that, camera?
Yeah, my channel. Yeah, another channel, isn't
it? Channel?
Yeah, my YouTube channel.
Your YouTube channel?
Yeah. And you have to change the seal. So the seal, see, as you can see, this crystallized, so it must be put on the new seal.
Are you really?
Yeah, I'll show you that.
I'm his boss, yeah?
No problem. I'll show you
that. I didn't know you had a YouTube channel.
Yeah.
You really? Come on, yeah?
Come on with that, man. starter coming down now, taking down the starter. Starter.